Jordan again with Sports Chiropractic of Utah, your health, performance, and wellness specialist. I hope you enjoy the video about how we treat trigger points here in the office. It's a very effective way of doing it, but just remember that trigger points, again, just don't go away all on their own. So we do need to take care of them, and that's why we're here, to take care of those. So today I do want to show you kind of a self-release guide that you can do on your own to hopefully help in the meantime before you can come in. All you need is a lacrosse ball. These are really inexpensive, like $3-4 at the most. You can find them almost in any sports store. But the reason why I like the lacrosse ball as compared to a baseball or a tennis ball, even though they're about the same size, the lacrosse ball is a pretty good dense rubber. It's not gonna squish too much like a tennis ball would, and it's not like rock hard like a baseball is. So I like to use the lacrosse ball for the self-releasing technique. So I'm gonna show you two muscles to really work with. We're gonna focus in on the back of the shoulder right here and on right on the inside of the shoulder blade. So those two areas. What I want you to do, you're gonna put the ball up against the wall, and all you're gonna do is find that knot or that trigger point, and you'll know because it gets really tender. So right about there for me. So for the back of the shoulder, right on the shoulder blade, you want to bring your arm up like this, and I tell people it's like putting on your seatbelt, right? So what we're doing is we're taking that muscle, we're gonna grab our seatbelt up here while putting pressure into the ball. I'm gonna slowly lower my arm down like that, like I'm putting my seatbelt on. The action of this muscle is to externally rotate and elevate. So now we wanna do the opposite. We put a little bit of pressure into that muscle and then down like this. And then to do the muscle on the inside of your shoulder blade, you wanna put the ball against the wall, place it on the inside of your shoulder blade, and you'll really feel that. Now I feel it, I actually feel it up into here. So that's kind of like an active trigger point. So what you're gonna do is press against the ball into the wall. You're gonna bring your arm like this. You're gonna come straight out and then reach all the way across your body just like that. Repeat that several times. Probably 5, 6, maybe 7 times. And that should help release that tight muscle. So give those a try with the lacrosse ball, see how that helps. But that's just one method of reducing trigger points on your own. But again, don't wait, give us a call. We're happy to take care of you, get you feeling better, and get you performing at whatever you wanna do. Thanks guys for tuning in.